Hey guys, this is Sage. Today I'm gonna show you my budgies. So as you can see, there's like, I have 7 budgies. So as you can see, there's 3 here. And the rest over here, you don't zoom out. Okay. As you can see, this one right here, you see this one? This one here is about 3 years old. He will be 4 in about maybe October or something. I got him in December, so I think October. Let me see if we can get a closer look at him. That's a little too. These are all Americans, they're not English. Because, you know, I kind of don't like English budgies. This one right here is blue. This is blue. Very cute little budgie. He's a grown up. He's the oldest of these guys. And this is one of his. He is a male. And actually, he might have some indigo in him. Which makes you kind of very sorry in the background. There's a screaming bird downstairs. And then Mr. Kiwi. He's Blue's dude friend. He is a mixed pied, so he won't ever get the ring around his eye. A little tired, huh, Kiwi? Look a little tired. He's tired. He has some green yellow on him. Oh my god, Sunny, be quiet. The beautiful snowbird. Blue and Kiwi used to fight over her because she. Kiwi's a male. Kiwi won't ever get blue nostrils like Blue does because he's a mixed pied. So, more than usual. Sunny. She has some kind of grayish blue. It looks like she's a little tired because she's lifting up one foot and all puffed up. Let's see if we can see her through the bars. Yeah. And also, Snowy is a girl. Snowy and Blue are gonna have chicks. But these guys are cute. Here's the story. So, this was basically 2 cages, okay? But then one day, Kiwi, yeah, got through and, like, there was something in here. In this, like, this little spot right here. That little crack. Something in there, but. When the Kiwi got out, and then he went into the other bird's cage, into Blue and Snowy's cage. They were the only birds living in him. And, we thought that, like, I think something was open, and the mom thought that Kiwi flew out and then went into the other bird's cage. It was turned out that wall right there thing and this little crack was actually a little open so he could get out. And then earlier today, just about a few minutes ago, we discovered Chicky was in here. Chicky's, I'm not sure if Chicky's a mixed pied or not. Here, we'll focus on the bird. Okay, it's gonna be a little fuzzy. But Chicky's the cutest budgie in the cage, I think. He flew in, and so when my mom found out that the thing was open, so she was like, "Yeah, if you want, look together, and she pulled the thing out. And so, yeah, Chicky's very cute, and actually, he almost starved. He almost starved to death. It wasn't because of us. He was in the pet store. In the pet store, they have a bad owner. So, like, Wichiki Fruit Punch, which is right over here, she's a female. Wichiki's a male. Fruit Punch is a female. She's in breeding mood. Although she might have brown nostrils. And Lemon, who is a Lutino. If you don't know what a Lutino is, it's basically an all yellow bird with red eyes. Red eyes don't mean like it's evil. Lemon, where'd you go? Lemon, okay. Yeah, she's closing her eyes. Let's see if she'll open them. Oh, she opened them. Nope, she closed them. Oh, no. So she kind of had red eyes. And then those are all his siblings, and they did have a fourth sibling. who served you guys, which was because of the pep shop owner. They're feeding them this food called pellets, and they didn't know it was food, so one started this. Like, this is it. So we went, like, I was sick, so, and I wanted a Lutino so bad, so we went to the pet store to get some pet supplies, and there was a Lutino, and I was like, oh my god, I want to get it. And my mom just felt bad for me, so she said, you just get the Lutino. And we had a name in mind, so she got. And we thought they would just be, you know, fluffy and stuff. These were hand-raised budgies, but we thought they were all fluffy and stuff. And, but it was actually, they were starving. So, and then we came back to get a friend for her. And then, like, they're like, oh, wait, why is one break gone? And they're like, oh, we starved to death about 20 minutes ago. So that was their fault, starve. I don't know if it was a girl or a boy because they're still a baby. These guys are no longer babies. No more babies, so, and then we just decided to get both because we didn't want them to be alone. And it used to be a wee chicky sandwich, and sometimes Lemon and Fruit Punch would fight over wee chicky. Right here. But now they no longer do wee chicky sandwiches. And then the most grumpy one of all, like, Fruit Punch is pretty grumpy too, but not really. Lemon and Snowy aren't really grumpy. I think Snow is the least grumpy, but Lemon isn't really grumpy. The most grumpiest of all is Alicia. If you want to give up, oh, she's closing one eye and keeping one open. The camera above behind the camera. She is most grumpy. The female bites are grumpier than the males, and Blue is. Oh, where to go? With you? Okay. Blue is the scariest of them all. So we were good at breeding Blue and Alicia, but then we thought, no, maybe we should breed Blue and Snowy. But yeah, but we can't breed them now because it's too cold. And we don't want anything bad to happen. So, and then downstairs here, I'll show you. Is this screech over right here. Very screamy. Yeah, you're screamy. Scream. She's a cockatoo, and that's why we have to keep her separate. And actually, we put Wee Chicky in here because she really liked Wee Chicky, but her tail likes to bounce back and forth on those perches. Her tail just kept whacking poor Wee Chicky in the head. Wee Chicky was like, oh god, I want to get out of here. So, and then one day, Sister Tree Bowl. There's nothing in it right now, but Cyan, Wee Chicky, Udonia, and then Cyan pissed at Wee Chicky for completely no reason. Just hissed at her. So we had to take him out in a way. Yeah. Back into the little bird's cage. Yes, Cyan. Yes, I did make this sound. Let me see if I can get down. Beware of the screaming bird. Screecher bird, it's a screecher bird. Sometimes call her an attacko bird because she sort of attacks me. And Sunny just stops. So Sunny. Oh! I wasn't eating carrots! Sunny, you're eating carrots, Sunny. I saw you. Yeah, you're eating carrots. Mom, so I'm seeing carrots.
I know, I saw her this morning. No, I'm not. I don't like them.
That's just a little bird talk. Stop it! Don't look at me! Don't look at me! I'm not eating carrot. It tastes disgusting. What? Why are you eating them? Because again, oh my god. Why an iron notification? Okay, it's gone. Same. Oh, when she cheeks like blush. And she did actually. I don't know how, but somehow she, like, maybe I told you this, but my mom actually, like, my sister's doctor, I think, they found her wandering around in the backyard eating grass. So, just took her, and somehow he knew that we had birds, and my mom suggested some places, but one was like, oh, sorry, we're too full. We can't fit any more birds in there. Like, bird sanctuary. Like, where people give up birds. Because you're, like, too loud or something. She likes to tap around them. Don't step in your poo. And then they had to take her, and they couldn't find her owner, so they were saying, well, we're gonna have to take her to animal shelter. She was like, fine, I'll take her. So, she's a female. Female cockatoos are sweeter than the female budgies. But she does not like to be petted or touched. Yeah, but she was very tame. I'm not sure if someone released her on purpose. But could have. Sign, hi. Hi, Sign. Hi. Sign. What you doing? Where you going? What you doing? Where you going? What you doing? You want to come out, don't you? Can't come out. Maybe later. A tackle bird. I do post pictures of her on my Facebook page. It's called Sage's Cute Budgies. Sorry, my finger's in front of the camera. So we made the page before we got Sunny. We even knew her, we even had a Christmas with her. We tried to find an owner, but we just couldn't find it. So I'm guessing something happened and couldn't find it. Could they say? Yeah. She's not like to be below that. I'm in Girl Scouts and she... One of the Girl Scouts' little sisters blew at her, and so did, like, a girl named Audrey. And I said, stop blowing at her. She doesn't like it. And the, Eliza's little sister, that's the Girl Scout, was like, but it makes her fly. So I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna tell your mom if you do that again. Stretch your wings, you gotta stretch them. Can you do the bat? Do the bat. No? Do we need to get Lucy in here to scare you so you do the bat? Or Mighty Eagle? Don't want to do the bat. She's an acrobat. Aren't you? Can I pet you? I'm gonna pet you. Crazy bird. Wait. I'm curious, it's a little too close. What you doing, Zane? Oh, hi. Hi. What you doing? Zane, hey. whenever I leave the room, she screams. But she's learned that. She's pretty much learned that. Oh, sorry. She's learned that even if she screams, that won't bring me back. And oh, she's stretching. She was just really attached to me. She doesn't like my mom a lot for some reason. But she likes her better than the doctor. Yeah, you don't like the doctor. You don't like the doctor. You don't like getting your nails trimmed. Tap dancer. Blue tap dancer. She wants to come out, I think. She probably won. Mom, I think Sunny wants to come out.
Well, she can. We just need to put.
I'm gonna get him out. Maybe in a little while.
Do you want a snack?
Sunny. What? Don't look at me. What? I'm looking at you anyways. Don't look at me. Gosh. Impressive. But that's pretty much all of our birds. We're gonna have, hopefully we have at least 9 soon. I want a male cockatiel. Sunny is a cinnamon. And guys, if you don't know what an English budgie looks like, it's a really I don't like it. I don't like English budgies. English budgies just, I don't like them. Yeah, you don't like English budgies? Yeah, English budgies just, they have like a funny hat and I don't like them. Like Americans better. Yeah, but if you guys wanna find these, but if you're wondering, like, where do cockatiels and budgies live? They live in Australia, and it's budgie for short. Okay, I'm not sure if there's anything for cockatiel, so that's for sure. And my sister wants a cockatoo, which I'm like, it's gonna break your finger if you play with it. But she still wants a cockatoo. I mean, you scared of the camera? Why is your head crest up? Yeah, but I think that's gonna be it for now. We'll play Wolf Quest in a little bit. So that's really it with all my birds. Too many birds. I do have some other pets, but I'm gonna probably do those later. So I hope none of them get eaten by my dog Lucy. She's somewhere, I don't know where she is. But this one's the cutest, I think. Her full name is Sunshine. Just call her Sun. Yeah? Is it goodbye? Hi. Hi there. Bird. Hi! Hi! Oh, hi! You just touched the camera's beak. Hi! Is it goodbye? Goodbye? Bye-bye.